Hello everyone, welcome back to Legend of Mana. This is the third part in the installment. We'll complete a couple of missions. Three missions, I think. I will most likely be keeping the mic mute today because today is Janmashtami and the residents of my apartment are the kind of knuckleheads that they are. They just know to put on loudspeakers and dance, like that's all they do. So right now it might not be picking up, but there is a lot of noise and you can never know when their speakers might just increase the volume. So I'm going to keep the mic mute. We'll continue with three quests. Sorry about the problem, but I don't want to have like a random, you know, boom of sound blast into your ears and turn you momentarily deaf, so bear with me for that. And I hope you enjoy today's missions.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, let me just put some light for those who have no idea what's going on. So Rubens, as it's mentioned over here, it was a Jumi. He's already dead. So Jumis are jewel people, like they have a jewel at the core in their heart, instead of their heart. And if the jewel is damaged, then they basically die. Like that's their lifeline. So you could say they are people born from jewel while the jewel is still embedded in their body. And Sandra, the beep over here, has been stealing these jewels and fancies herself as a jewel thief. So that's what's been happening, and she just stole Ruben's jewel, which basically killed him. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, you can get lost in these tunnels. They are a bit of a maze. So just follow these leaves and you should be fine. We'll come back exploring this place later on. We were supposed to unlock somersault. I wonder if we have. No, we have just unlocked defensive lunge. So that's probably backwards lunge, right? While defending, yeah. Am I lost now? Leaves over here, but Sproutling doesn't realize that when someone just died or was murdered, that's even another Jumi. So she's killed before. Only if we could throw a knife at her. Well, rest in peace, Rubens. We better go tell Cactus about our little adventure and the sorry demise. Why is that? I don't know, man. Like, the perception is... never mind. Okay. We are heading back to the Ghetto Grotto. Is it Ghetto Grotto? Grotto or Goto? Ghetto Grottos. Again. Sure, if I'm will be willing to eat insects that grow on some bird's poop. No, thank you. Yeah, you don't have to go through the caves again. We'll be right back. Yeah, that's pretty much it, this quest. It's a short one, right? I think the conversation between the monkey and the canary was funny.
Of course you are a chicken. No, not really.
Guess I'll have to go to the highway to farm more seeds. Is this thing grown yet? It is. One small. I could give him two more seeds because there's only one fruit hanging around over here, so it's not gonna be a big loss. In that case, do I really have to look into these? Yeah, take it. Just one fruit less. I'll live with that. Pelican kidnapped a little boy and it threw the boy away somewhere. That's just not right. What are the people at the Child Protection Agency doing? A popo bug is really long with lots and lots of knobbles, and it's easy to break one popo bug to make two popo bugs. Who gets hurt? Who gets hurt when a popo bug is in someone's tummy? The popo bug? Green balls look like locusts without the wings. They don't look that yummy to me. I'd rather have fish. Can a cactus actually eat fish? This guy is weird for sure. A girl. Because I did specify that it has a flower. I mean, I'm not sure if male plants bear flowers. I feel like they should be. These must be female plants bear flowers, right? Oh, but both male and females actually have flowers as reproductive organs. If I'm not, I'll probably have to, and maybe I'll be just too lazy to look for it. But that's gonna be it for today. The third one was pretty small. Not much to do over there. I'm gonna call it off over here. Thank you once again for joining me. Apologies for the silence because these guys are just really noisy. All they know, be it any occasion, all they know is to put on loudspeakers and just dance like crazy. That's all they do. And I mean, I have no qualms with that. They want to enjoy their life. That is their definition of enjoying their life, the way I enjoy my life, by just playing awesome, wonderful games. So, but I don't trouble or, you know, cause nuisance for someone else by doing this. And that's where the opinions differ. They are just... it's just hopeless. Anyways, thank you for joining me. We don't need to bother with dull things. And I'll see you tomorrow. We'll have another 3 chapters, I guess. One of them is actually a big one. Because it's a... Yeah, the first one is a very big one. The tea time puzzle. It's gonna be a lot of... It's a big maze, that the entire area is a maze, so I'll be lost for a while over there. And then second one is also big one. Third one is a small one. Yeah, all right, see you tomorrow or whenever I'm able to stream next. Should be likely, but yeah, I'll not dabble more into the details, but see you tomorrow or next time.